figures.
Okay, the figures are done, and I love how they turned out, so I have two attires for myself here. We have the pink gear and the green gear. The green gear, I'd say my favorite gear, I'd say, is the green gear just because I customize it so much, but also I really love this bell piece over here. So first up, let's look at the jackets. It's quite simple. Both sides just have a Z. One's a little smaller because it's a smaller jacket or whatever. It's nothing big. So those are, yeah. Then we look at the hands. So this green hand I've had for a long time that used to be there. It's just been there forever. And now I painted a pink one for the pink gear, of course. Over here, I went for like a spirally type attire. You see here, and then it turns into a Z on this side. And this one, it's literally the only custom thing I did was that. And also on the back of this, I have the spiral. So that's pretty cool. And then on the bottom of both shoes, we have pink and green representing their colors on the bottom for a little highlight, which I think just rounds out the figure altogether. But yeah, I'm really happy with this. This is part two to the customizing figures for first. The first one was for my brother, and these two are for myself. But that's going to be it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. And also, click subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.